With your leading stories this Friday, former public and enterprise minister Pravin Gordhan has passed away at the age of 75. Gordhan died this morning after being hospitalized on Tuesday, and this is following a short battle with cancer. Gordhan, the founding commissioner of the South African Revenue Service and ex-finance minister, is being remembered by many for having no nonsense approach against state capture. On social media, tributes continue to pour in.